So the first dessert I made was for my mom. Actually, it was like a fraisier. So in France, there are a few new legislation about coloring and stabilizer, for example. So I just think the pastry is heading more to a natural pastry, actually. I would say my idol is Pierre Hermé. Brookichke, of course.
Great, that's great.
So the three words would be patience, hard work, and attention to the details.